Quite. I have a lot on my mind. Someone in this district is funding a campaign to get us arrested.
How so?
Well-placed bribes to Ottoman guards, tipping them off to our actions. We do not want a conflict with our hosts, but we are not keen to surrender to them either.
Do you have an idea where this money is coming from?
I hope to find out today. Would you care to aid me? I will make it worth your while.
I am so in the wrong place.
That's what I got.
Come, be healed! The latest pharmacological advances are here.
Quite the performance.
Most entertaining.
Most impressive. Best avoid the guard, though.
At his age, how does he do that?
Right.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway. A true athlete!
What are you doing here? I told you to keep an eye on those soldiers.
Forgive me, Halim Bey, but thieves have stolen the bribe.
What? How did they know?
I am not sure.
If our contacts in the Ottoman ranks do not get their money, we do not keep our special relationship intact.
But what could I do?
Nothing, obviously. You're just a worm. Now get out of my face! It is an insult that I should pay so much to gain so little.
What a skilled athlete.
All right, go.
Keep your eyes open for those sneaky thieves. They may be coming for us next. Perhaps my informant is not so crooked as he needs to be. We will not be using him again.
Stop! Die!
Got away with the money?
Evet, about half of it. The rest we distributed to the people. It keeps them honest.
Just make sure you do not turn into the criminals you are fighting.
Point taken. Why don't you stick around and keep us in line?
I will call on you when I need a favor. You can count on that.
The bastards! The damn bastards! I will tear off their arms and use them as clubs!
Calm, friend. Anger is the enemy of caution.
Those Byzantine thugs kidnapped my son, Ezio. To get at me, they attack an innocent boy.
We can get your son back, but only if we coordinate and act carefully.
Evet, of course. If you lead, I will follow. Is he breathing? Does he live?
I cannot say. He's as still as a corpse.
His heart is weak, but he lives.
Poison. There is no other explanation.
If so, there may be a remedy.
We will get him to a doctor.
I met the most wonderful man. Afterward, the other day, as I passed by the walls, I chanced upon him lecturing on the most fascinating topics, and not at all in a pedantic way. He was engaging everything.
May fortune smile upon you always.
Run! Keep my head down and run!
Hakim Effendi, this boy has been poisoned.
Give me room.
Trap. It's a trap.
Say again.
The Templars, they use me as bait, to flush you out, to kill all of you.
Have we been followed?
I would not doubt it.
Take positions, and be ready for anything. Keep this boy from harm. Let no one get close. Hold the line! Steady!
Now that was well done. You won't escape.
Keep close. Do not waver. Hold the line. Steady. Keep close. Do not waver! Hold the line! Steady!
My boy! How do you feel?
I am fine, father. Stop doting.
Well, if you think saving your life is doting, there may be hope for you yet.
Oh, I need to lay down.
Drink water and keep still. Agitation speeds the poison through your body.
Teşekkür ederim, Ezio. I owe you a great debt.
treat the people and do me. And do me the other one.